update. Today is February 4th, 2016. I'm Mateo.
I'm Athena.
I'm Antonio.
I'm Richard.
I'm Dylan.
And I'm Grace.
My news is that the Grammys have a performance from the amazing Broadway show Hamilton. Hamilton was also nominated Best Musical Theater Album.
My news today is that tomorrow is the father-daughter dance. It is from 7 to 10 o'clock. Also, tomorrow is Flashback Friday. You can wear something from the 70s, 80s, or 90s, or the 60s. And it is a free dress down.
My news today is that Sunday is the Super Bowl and the Panthers and the Broncos will be playing.
My news today is that I am a huge sports fan and today I have news about hockey. On Saturday, February 6, 2016, the New York Islanders will be taking on the Detroit Red Wings. A channel you can watch this on is channel 206, and the time is from 2 to 4:30 p.m.
My news today is that I would like to thank some people for bringing in new sets of Dash and Dot. Those people are Emily Thorne and her grandmother, Mary Smith, the Rivers family, the Billich family, Zoe Noldy, and Matteo Russo.
Hi, my news today is that a 14-year-old girl in West Hempstead is competing today to see if she could be on the table tennis team for USA for this year's Summer Olympics in Brazil. And that's all for your Officially 15 Our Lady of Lourdes update.
Do now our